I'm Ryan Kliethermes with KE2 Therm Solutions. In this video, I'm going to show you how to set the defrost time on the KE2 Temp plus air defrost controller. The first thing you need to do is enter the setpoints menu. To do this, simply press and hold the enter button, and after 3 seconds, TS will be displayed on the screen. Use the up arrow until DFT is displayed on the screen. So the defrost time is the duration for each defrost cycle. A short press on the enter button will display the default value, 15 minutes in this example. If you'd like your defrost to be a little bit longer, you can use the up arrow. If you'd like to make it significantly longer, you can press the enter button to go to the tens digit and increase it by 10 minutes at a time. Once the amount of time you want each defrost cycle is displayed on the screen, simply press and hold the enter button until DFT is displayed. A short press on the enter button will validate that your time has been set correctly. A short press on the back button will show DFT, and a second short press on the back button will display the default value. For more information, visit our website or contact our technical support line.